Former India captain Sachin Tendulkar opposed ICC's idea of reducing Test cricket to 4 days and urged the governing body to refrain from tinkering with the longest format of the game. In an interview to PTI, Sachin said that taking away the fifth day track from a spinner is like taking away the first day track from a fast bowler. Master Blaster added that the fifth day brings with it turn, bounce, and the unevenness of the surface. It doesn't happen on the first 2 days.